We're fucking in Kevin, and it, like, I don't know what time, but pretty early in the morning. Wake up, it's beautiful. That morning always used to play camp. That's my story, by the way, guys. I say that story quite a lot, about the time when the song, wake up, it's a beautiful morning, played at camp. And you may see them, a little groggy. And I don't even know how to use the word groggy, but I'll say that's used in the right context and pretend it is. And then you guys will go, gosh, really good word. Look at that vocabulary you have. You do more LPs. And I'm like, no, what's that? I've tried to record, like, I did some game dev tycoon, but I don't know if I'm going to take my hard drive for that. So I deleted it. Very sad times. Right, so I found out some more stuff about the server, about this area. Like, I was talking to Lewis, you know Lewis M301. He's also on the server. But the thing is, I didn't know this before I made my house here, but he actually is... Look, fuck off, Gailey, you little bitch. He is actually... I got some... one sec. Stop the streaming! 2014. Fuck you, creeper. Let me do my little intro thing, you ass. Right. Over here... Look. Am I ever gonna get to show you guys this? Over this way, see that over there? See that fucking awful building over there? That's Lewis M301 place. So he hangs out there. Let's get the fuck back to my house. Because it's quite, there's quite a lot of mobs around here actually. So I stole some of his iron. And that's how I got the iron now. I stole like half a stack. He noticed, because he was there when I did it, but he didn't seem to mind too much despite saying he wanted to kill me but PvP was off. But you know, that's what friends are for, to steal from. And Lewis can't steal from me, that's against the rules. I seem to have taken some of his reeds too, unless I had this many reeds. I don't remember having this many reeds. When did I get this many reeds? Oh man, don't remember stealing his reeds, but I must have. I stole some of his balls too. I'm not the best friend. I stole quite a lot of his stuff. Hey, zombie, fuck off. And, right, there was like a topic I thought I wanted to talk about. And, right, I don't understand the appeal of naked ladies. Now, you might understand, what the fuck are you talking about here, Sky? And we just killed that guy. Wrecked, destroyed. You might wonder, what the fuck are you talking about here, Scott? You don't understand that people naked. I can't yet. What I mean by that, listen here. I don't understand, like, I was walking around, walked past the street, walking, doing some stuff, and I see the statue in someone's window, and it's a very small statue, and the statue is of a lady's genitalia. And I'm like, why would you display that? Because it was on the window still of their home. And I was like, is that really something you want to display? I mean, I get looking at it on like internet, I get looking at it like porn. But why would you have like a lady statue? Is a naked lady really like, as you would say, I don't know, elegant? I mean, I don't know. Maybe. I guess that was a very finely carved statue, which makes it elegant. But I see like statues, my grand, he has these wooden statues of dolphins. And that's pretty elegant, you know, you wouldn't be surprised to see that, but like, a pair of breasts? No, it's a bit surprising. But you get paintings all the time, of fucking women holding their breasts though. Like, I mean, it's not like real, like, have you ever seen the Titanic, right? Where he goes, yeah, paint me naked. Kind of like that, except for not at all. I guess I don't know what I'm talking about here. I guess you could argue, Scottish, you should probably know what you're talking about before you start talking about it. But then I'll argue back. Yeah, probably. Oh my gosh, all the mobs. Maybe one day I'll get a bed and be able to sleep a fucking night away. That should be a day quite soon. So, the Titanic, Rose shows her breath, right? She goes, yeah, take me naked. And she takes off her like top and stuff, and she sits under there and she's like, Jack, paint me like one of your French girls, yeah. And Jack paints her like one of her French girls, and you're like, why is it like wanted to, I don't know, maybe, I mean, it was quite sexy scene, I guess. I think that's probably a point of it. It wasn't anything other than that. It wasn't like, let's have an elegant painting of you, Rose. Well, maybe. I don't know. Maybe it's just because I don't understand the elegance of the female body. So, I'm just saying, I don't see anything like proper about these fucking statues. That's where I'm going to end this argument here. So that's that story. That's me described. I don't know what to talk about. Maybe I could talk about how I'm going to go get a bed and go to sleep. That might be a good idea. Okay, let's go get the sheep. This server is like covered in fucking mobs. Hey. But, oh, you little bitch, I hit you with a fucking target. There we go. And it's already turning day, god damn it. There is no point to doing this. Ah. Na 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 na. Okay, let's go to sleep. What I want to do is I want to get some coal. That's my goal this episode. And I know where to get coal from, don't worry guys. I know exactly where to get coal from. I know the best place to get coal from is over here. Over this way, right? Because there's this really good cave I saw earlier over this day. Really, really good cave over this way. Yeah, it's just up here. Here we go. Really, look, some coal there. Look at all this coal, guys. And we'll get all this coal, and we'll, it's a pretty big coal vein, right? I thought when Lewis was chasing me out of his house with a sword, actually, and then we realised PvP wasn't actually on. So, you know, I could go and steal more stuff from his chest. I'm actually going to give him some, I can't give him some reeds back, I planted them all. Oh. Oh, it's a long-term investment, Lewis. Maybe one day I'll get the reeds back. Well, have you got any coal? Yeah, he doesn't have much coal. Probably shouldn't steal the little coal he does, but, you know, why not? Let's just make him confused when some of his stuff starts disappearing. Like, I'm helping his channel grow by making him have more things to do. I bet viewers will love seeing him mine coal, don't you? The thing is, I went into this episode thing, I'll talk about naked ladies and statues of naked ladies. But after, like, 5 minutes, I realised you can't really go that far with that topic. The topic kind of ends after, like, the first minute of, right, I don't understand it. Because I don't know much about art, right? I don't know. I'm not the biggest artiste. Neil's good at art. You know that Neil guy? He drew my phobia art and that looked really good. Yeah. I don't know how much I recorded for. I should probably check and see if that's enough for it. Is this enough for an episode? I don't know. I don't think it's even been 10 minutes, but we could have a short episode. Probably not. Why did I go to Lewis? To steal some coal, right? That's 16 torches. And we'll put a torch right here, and we'll put all my torches on this. Here we go. This is my home for now. What we're also gonna do is start on the ladder. Okay, I'm going to start on my house, or this is my idea, We're gonna have a farm like here. Oh, he's droning. Ha ha ha, what a fool. Alright, I want to flood the ravine, kinda. And for that, if we want to flood it, we're going to have to create a little thing like this. So, we're going to start working on this. Which will basically, we'll make a bottom floor which covers this whole ravine of dirt. And then we'll like make it solid water. Basically, we're going to have half the ravine flooded, and that should be really cool. Oh fuck, spider. Fuck off. Okay, I kind of got scared from that spider. Ah, fuck. B, I'm gonna keep doing stupid shit like that. I'm gonna keep falling off, I know it. I know it so badly. And there's a scaly, there's a ton of mobs in here, which is going to be kind of annoying to work with. We'll probably get like Lewis to help with this at one point. Just like a little episode where I get some guys along. You know, do some co-op stuff, that could be quite fun. I don't know. Basically, I'm just going to work in this for a while, see where we get to. Nearly already ran out of dirt, and we've got less than half the ravine done. We need to do this though, get some more dirt. We're gonna have to make some more shovels though, in time. And we could use some cobblestone, but that's a lot harder to break than dirt. Like, it takes longer, and I'd rather get things done quickly. So let's go get some dirt quickly. We're gonna have to use this to get up for now. Like this, come on, hurry, yes, come on, let's go. Okay, let's make like two iron shovels. I don't really know what to talk about, as I said, I probably should come in here with more of a plan. So I could just do a little dirt breaking montage. You guys are happy with that? Put on some music. Let's see what happens. That's probably what I'll do a lot. I'll just do little montages of me doing something incredibly uncool. So let's go back to this hole and make it large, because it's gonna be like a sheep pen. All right, 3, 2.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you do? Suspicious mind. can't you see what you do with me? When you don't believe a word I say, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Don't you know I'm...
And, well, we got the sheep farm done. Time to see how much of this we can get done with the dirt we've now got.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rollin'. Motherfucker, we rollin'. With some light-skinned girls,